Today will be my Valentine's Day tutorial. So I want to use an affordable palette for today's look. We're just going to be doing the eyes and the lips because I have like 3 videos that I want to hit out today. So this is all for you guys. So let's just make this a short one but a sweet one. So today I'm going to be using the Au Naturel palette from Wet n Wild. I think I used this palette like once. I never touched it back since. So let's use it today for an affordable makeup look for Valentine's Day. But I will be going in with my Jaclyn Hill palette just to get my transition color from this palette. So other than that, all the other shades will be coming from the Wet n Wild palette. So let's get into this tutorial. Still as a breeze, a river flowing deep, don't wanna leave the air you breathe. Living mirrors dreams when I think of you and me, don't wanna leave the world you see. Hey! The lashes that I used today is from Socialize, and these are in the style I woke up like this. So girl, I did not wake up like this. This is what the lashes look like. They're very, very pretty. If you guys are interested in these lashes or where I got them from, I will link them down below in my description box. I know I will. I will link them. I swear I will. I'm going to update that description box as soon as this video goes live. Like I said, a very simple look. I really, really wanted to go simple and use a more affordable palette. And I literally used two shades from this palette. Two shades for the eyes and one for the brows. But yeah, very simple look. Anyone can do it. Even a monkey can do it. If the monkey can do it, you guys can do it. And I just popped a little bit of glitter on the middle of the lid just to give it a little bit more, I don't know, glittery look, glittery effect. But it's very smoky and very pretty. I love it. Definitely love it. And the lashes definitely made the look come together. But I love this combo lately. This is from, the lipstick is from Bite Beauty in the shade Rhubarb. You guys knew when I first got the shade a few years ago, I was using it a lot. And I don't know why I stopped. I'm not a glossy lips or glossy. Everything is back in trend right now. This is the perfect lip combo to use. And the lip liner that I used is from Je Ne Sais Bleu. I don't know, but I think that's what it is. This is one of BoxyCharm lip liners. You see, you guys, I use everything from BoxyCharm in my videos. That shows how good this stuff is in BoxyCharm. If any of you subscribe to BoxyCharm because of me, please let me know down in the comment section. I would love to know whether my influence on using BoxyCharm products, or if you watched my Snapchat unboxings and it probably urged you or made you go and subscribe to BoxyCharm, let me know. I would love to know if I was that kind of influence to you guys. Anyways, simple look, very glowy-ish, glossy lips, simple smoky eye. Definitely a look I would be wearing if I was going anywhere for Valentine's Day, which I'm probably not. I will call this my more affordable makeup tutorial for Valentine's Day. Simple and affordable. That's all we need. Simple and affordable. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's simple yet affordable Valentine's Day makeup tutorial. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up. If you enjoyed my video, leave your comments down below in the comment section. Just hit the subscribe button on your way out before you go. And don't forget that notification bell right next to the subscribe button, which informs you of future uploads. So if you guys want to keep informed of when I upload a new video, go ahead and hit that bell. So until my next video, I will catch you guys later. Bye guys.